Hello and welcome to Diamond Art with Dell. Today I've got another little parcel here from the eBay auction rooms I would like to share with you. Nothing personal there, that's good. Hi, how is everyone going today? Really enjoying some of these round diamond paintings we've been doing lately. But I've got something to share in here. Sorry about the glare. Beautiful sunny day again today, so that's really nice. Again, so this is from my eBay order this is an eBay order from the auction rooms and free shipping, and it took a month basically on the first to the first on order date to arrival. And have a look at this little gem that I have today. Oh, he's so cute. I love that. I thought it had... Oh, it must be my imagination. I thought it had a bit more purples in it, but it's got beautiful reds and golds. And that's cute. That's kind of cute. So this one is Cute Raccoon. That's it's actually what it's called there. Oh, he goes that way. Ha! There you go. Now I've got him up the right way. He's hanging upside down off his log. There he is, he's upside down. Okay, because I've got the title at the top here. Oh, going great guns today, people. Okay, item is called Beauty, which seems to be able to cover a lot of things. And we have a serial number and size of 30 by 40. We have one... two schematics down the side there, numbers of 22 colors, and symbols are got lovely prints on the side here, and we have pretty much majority is letters, but there was a few other little things, but they're not complicated ones. They're percentages and signs and dots, so they're very clear and very different to each other, so we shouldn't have any issues with that. Just a quick look through the key, if I can get it to behave itself, that I'm talking about there. As you can see, it's, if it'll focus, you'll see. There we go. There, so it's nice and simple. Across there, there's some of the symbols. Just looking through those, you can see they're quite well printed. Not too much issues there, I don't think. It's a little bit harder to read on these light, on this white with the red is down that corner there. So you might struggle in a couple little sections, but that sort of goes across there. So it might be a little bit difficult. You might need a bit of magnifying glass or some good lighting. But all in all, it's pretty good. The image itself looks like it's got enough detail to come across nicely. We just got a clear film and a nice moderate sort of sticky pour. It's not overly thick. Double tape or whatever it's got going on there. Anyway, it's got some stickiness to it, which is enough. No funny business going on with the actual canvas itself. Everything looks nice and clean, which is great because it's only a nice small little quick project, so that'll be nice not to have any rivers, bubbles or issues. So we'll just straighten that out a wee tad. Oh, I think this is going to be really nice when it's finished. He's so cute that he hangs upside down, so he goes like that. So that's the bottom of the picture. And that's the top of the picture. Cute. Very cute. Cute Raccoon is cute. I'll go with that. Okay, so we are looking. Oops, let's flick it around that way. Had it right the first time. Okay, so picture size, the actual drill area, which is a full drill, it will be 25 going from that direction. And I'm looking at 35 going that way. So we're losing 5. Our 30 by 40 is 25 by 35. Full drill. That is good. And it's not bad canvas. It's a little bit. I swear I just did that then. It's quite clean. It's a little less stiff than the other one I got from here, from this company. Or this shop, I should say, or whatever. Honestly, it's just a shop. Who knows if they have the same company or not. And you have just your basic instructions there on the canvas. Of course, no inventory sheets for these. That's okay. I don't care. Sometimes I don't care. One of these. Your basic kit with tray, pink pen, and wax. No bags or anything extra. We are yeeting that. Okay, now the fun bit. Let's get into the drills. So the drills are round for this one. We have a nice round drills, which is nice in your standard sort of little pockets by the looks of it. I'm doing some crinkling, people, so you want to mute. That's awesome. We can do that. We can do that now. Okay. Put the bag for a second there at a moment. So 22 colors, and I've got two there. I got two there. So this is the PJ packaging again, so they're sticking with the same. One big long bajigger. So this one here again is doing, I never know which way to put that sometimes. I think, well, they're. Anyway, we've got the number which coincides with it down the side there for your key, and then your item number just next to that, so you can identify these drills to your canvas if you store them separately, like I do. Okay, so let's have a quick run through the drills. I've got to just untangle enough so it actually moves. So we've got pre-peach colors. Little bit of grey, a little bit of grey there, and some browns and some blacks, and the drills look pretty good. I mean, it's a little bit dimpling, but you get that in these kits sometimes, and sometimes it doesn't make any difference in grey. What's that one there? It's sort of an oranges. These are some of these autumn oranges and stuff. Some more shades of grey. Then you got some really nice, was it lilac-y sort of purples? Oh, it's gone. I'm gonna have a green, just go, but that's just, we're just gonna go green. That's quite, wow, that's effective. That's like a really vibrant, that's very nearly iridescent looking red, isn't it? Goodness. Then we have this off-white again. A whole lot of this mustardy color. There's a lot of that. That's look, still look good. Another very different, very red. Look at that. Some, is that blue? Or purple? I'm trying to look in the light, sorry. Got that color. Another different shade, those reds going into all the towards the orange end scale. Some nice good fashion brown. Look at that, that's doing like mission brown, isn't it? Nice skin tony sort of peachy sort of colors there. Whoa, That's bright. That's damn. That's pink. Damn. That's what that is. And it's gonna say grape wine. It's that color. So that's a mix. Oh, and I've got, don't forget, more of this grays and another really vibrant wow type kind of, we'll put that in the red, shall we? Going to, oh, that's popping. Beautiful, but bright. It's only a little few of them, so highlights, but lovely. Wow, there we go. So that's that kit I was going to show you today. This Rainbow Online 2012 on eBay auction rooms. So that's the kit, goes that way. Figure that out. That are my drills, and I had a standard kit which I've yeeted, so I can't get that for you, sorry. And that one little darling gem, $7.62 AU for that I've paid in the eBay auction rooms. So another great kit under 10. I like that. I think he's kind of cute. I think it's got some nice shades to it, like some bit, fair bit of shading here. It's going to help with the details of the raccoon. And there's the beautiful autumn leaves, and it's got a butterfly up there. Not sure what he's got in his little, what's going on just there, but it is what it is. I'm not going to speculate. Anyway, I'm happy with that kit. I think that's a great little buy, little pick up there. Yeah. Thanks again for watching this video. Please like and share on your social medias. Read your life beautiful. Thank you again for watching. I appreciate everyone's support. And read your life beautiful. Bye bye. This is Del signing out.